Hello everyone, Michael here from the Daily Note 2 and 3 YouTube channel. Today I want to talk about this light, the notification light. You may love it and you may also hate it at the same time. I personally turned it off completely after about leaving it on for about 9 months. And it may save your life one day, but it is kind of like what they call Chinese water torture, where a drop of water hits your forehead every 10 seconds or so. It feels like that when you're trying to sleep and that thing is on. But you should not have to turn it off. All you need to do is set the right setting, and that setting is called blocking mode. So let's look at blocking mode. So in your notification bar, just long tap on blocking mode and let's enable it. I want to disable the LED indicator for a specific amount of time. So I think between 1 a.m. and 8 a.m. I don't need to see that LED notification light. So that's when I have it on. But for testing purposes, I want to set it to 6:25 p.m. In about 10 seconds, it should stop blinking altogether. Okay, this should be the last blink. And there you have it. No more blinking. So it looks like this feature definitely works as promised for the LED indicator light, and it should make that LED indicator light fully usable with none of the annoyances. There definitely is a lot more going on here. You could even disable incoming phone calls from numbers that you don't have on your contact list for specific hours of the day, or all hours of the day if you don't have them on your contact list. It will not get through to you. But I think that may be potentially dangerous. When somebody's in an emergency, they may not be able to call you from a recognized phone number. And unless you have a second phone to allow emergency phone calls, I wouldn't really set that. It's just a personal recommendation. It may get you in trouble one day from blocking phone calls that you don't recognize at weird hours of the day. So anyway, that's the end of today's episode. Make sure you check out my other videos for the Galaxy Note 2 and 3 in my channel. And make sure you subscribe for more upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.